said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. In the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you'd follow me anywhere. But your eyes tell me you won't.
Welcome you all on this special day as we celebrate our 8th cohort, the class of 2018, some of whom have been with us since we started in 2004. Looking back, I'm truly overwhelmed as to how the IAA has evolved into a community that cultivates learners through promoting continuous learning. Leaders who are resilient, adaptable, responsible, confident, independent, and genuine. Class of 2018, you embody these traits and you are the best example of our portrait of a graduate.
And to all the parents, to all the teachers, to all the faculty and staff, and to the students, the graduating class of 2018, congratulations, you have made it. The real world lies ahead. As I look upon this impressive group of graduates, and I won't take you your time much longer, I can only imagine how proud your parents are. Aliyah Bushnak. Faster than a speeding bullet. No female Jordanian of any age has ever run the 200 meter or 400 meter faster and is going to Yale on a full athletic scholarship. Satya Arar? Satya, marhaba Satya. Found a way to get an airline to do something it wasn't planning on doing? What? Just that. Found a way to get Royal Jordanian to test out an idea for an armrest that allows two people to share their arms between seats. Did they give you miles for that? No? Sarah Barra? Goodness gracious, this group is just making me feel inadequate now. So you came up, Sarah, with ideas for generating water by pedaling, which won the Harvard Innovation Initiative prize. At your age, I was like waking up at noon. My mom would be like, "Ahenzi halak shway." So Gaia and Zane, working with refugees, when it's so important that you continue to do that. They now more than ever need your help.
It does give me great pleasure to ask our valedictorian of 2018 to step forward. So please welcome Sarah Barra.
المعلمون الأفاضل، لقد كان القدر كريما معي، فوفر لي أرقى ما يمكن أن يتوفر لفتاة حالمة مثلي. تلك هي مدرستي، هي أكاديميتي التي على أرضها الخصبة أزهرت وأثمرت وأينعت شجرة أحلامي. وما كان لهذه الشجرة أن تنمو وتزهر لولا الأيدي التي سقت، والقلوب التي احتضنت ورعت، والعقول التي أرشدت ووعت.
This is our salutatorian of the class of 2018. Please welcome Tara Kubesi.
Your visions will make miracles were the words chosen to describe the class of 2018. And I can certainly see why. We are the class that epitomizes the vision of IAA, community-driven, determined, and very proud. This class is the culmination of 14 years of hard work and perseverance, a class that will one day make miracles.
Top student in English A, language and literature, and top student in biology, Nadine Khayat. Top student in Arabic B, and top student in chemistry, Qutada Aluhaymak. Top student in economics, Osama Abu Omar. Top student in visual arts, Jude Al Hadid. Top male athlete, Saad Al Din Daoud. The recipient of this year's CAS Award is Bushra Hussain. It gives me great pleasure to announce that the recipient of the Principal's Award is Sarah Al-Masri. This year, the recipient of the Director's Award is Alia Bushnak.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea. Through the darkness, you'd hide with me. Like the wind, we'd be wild and free. You said you fought.
So now, finally, Your Majesties, Royal Highnesses, honored guests, Dr. Hannah, parents, family members, and teachers, it's my honor to present to you IAA's graduating class, the class of 2018.